exchange rates, our interest rates are about 0.05% right now. That's not making you any money. So once you get up to that 6 month mark, there's actually better things you can be doing with your money. So, and that's where I talk a little bit about compound interest and about retirement accounts. Now, the reason why I put this in and why I think it's so important for high schoolers is because of how impactful their savings is right off the bat versus how impactful our savings is now, right? And it's one of the things that I can see their eyes bright up and they go, I need to start saving. Like, it's just kind of one of those light bulb moments for them. So even though investing in retirement accounts are pretty far off, this is one of the ones where I see the most impact for my students. So actually, if you want to click on that link. So I talked to them about what, oh, sorry. Can you go back to the last one? There's a link on there. So I talked about compound interest grows faster. You get your interest on your interest. And then I click on this little link and it takes you to this website. Okay. And in the slide notes here, it has all of exactly